Oh, here comes another one.
And we're taking it to the scorecards. We got an 8, a 9, and ooh, Trevor's bringing the hardball with the 4.5. Brutal.
Sexual harassment isn't that noticeable, unless you're the victim.